Fresh from its plain cigarette packaging victory, the federal government has unveiled another set of measures to stop people smoking. This time it's targeting pregnant women and Indigenous Australians after surveys found a dangerously high number still find it very difficult to quit. Amber Muir has this report.
The message is familiar, but this time shock tactics have been replaced with a more positive approach.
When you choose to quit smoking, you'll be able to breathe easier. And so will your baby.
The new ad campaign follows survey feedback that found encouragement is a more effective method for convincing pregnant women to quit.
Giving them that positive message that when you stop smoking, you start repairing is very important to helping people give up.
Pregnant women have been targeted because one in seven continues to smoke. The rates in Aboriginal communities are even higher, where every second expecting mum lights up. Two new smartphone apps are now offering support to stop.
We know that Australians have some of the highest rates of smartphone ownership in the world, so being able to download these apps that help you give up smoking is another encouragement.
Males are also being urged not to procrastinate.
I just can't believe I'm here. Shadow on the lung. What the hell is a shadow on the lung anyway?
With figures showing 90% of lung cancers in males are caused by smoking. The government says it's pleased it's been able to bring total smoking rates down to around 15%, but they remain stubbornly high in specific pockets of the community. They're now the focus of efforts to bring smoking rates down to 10% by 2018.
And I think it's great that the government, who could have rested on their laurels after their great plain packaging victory, are still going, because we still have these niche areas where people are smoking.
Plain packaging of cigarettes becomes compulsory from next month. Amber Muir, 10 News.